man shall leave his father and mother, he shall cleave unto his wife, and they two shall be one flesh. Tonight, according to God's ordinance, your authority over your children end tonight. Hindi po sabihin na sila po ay magkakaroon na ng kanyang sariling pamilya, separated from your family. But they really needed your advices, your guidance. You're always free. Na kung sila po ay nakikita niyo na nangangailangan ng inyo pong gabay, nawatarihan kayo palagi. Magkabay sa kanyang tatlo, authority over them, six tonight. That is the plan of God. And to our principal sponsors, kayo po ay mga pangalawang magulang ni Mark at ni Michelle. Kung kayo man ay kinuwang nila ngayong gabi na magiging witnesses sa kanila pong kasama ito, sapagkat I believe there's something in you. Nakikita po nila that in times of trouble sa kanila pong pagsasama bilang husband and wife, sila po ay nakakalapit sa inyo. Responsibility to be the second parents of Mark and Michelle. Ito ba itong responsibilidad ng mga ninong at mga ninang